Hello again, Interwebs. Welcome back. My name's Tethys, and today we are doing Clock Tower Tuesdays. Last episode, we ended up playing Gotts, the sheriff on the police station for the university. We ended up going to the old butler's house for the Barrows family, which is the family from the first Clock Tower, and getting the statue back that we needed. We were attacked by Scissorman, ended up making it out of there. So now we are back to playing Helen for the moment. So let's get started on that. I wonder if Gotts was able to get the statue back all right. I'd better go to the police station. I had a bit of a power outage, so I've already done a little bit of this, but unfortunately it didn't. I couldn't save, or even save the video that I did before. So this is thankfully nothing too major. It's a lot of kind of getting ready to, I guess, ramp things up in terms of the gameplay. Hi, Teach. It was my turn this time. What happened? You want to know what happened? Well, yeah, that's why she asked. Scissorman attacked me. I ain't got no choice but to believe in him now. Do I? Are you hurt? No, I'm okay. I got the statue, too. What an intriguing case. I would love to see this Scissorman. No. No, you wouldn't. You'd regret it if you did, Professor. By the way, Teach, I found a clue. You did? Yeah. There's a castle in England called the Barrows Castle. I now know where it is. Barrows Castle. The place where the Barrows lived, used to live before they immigrated here. Scissorman's home. Yes, that's probably right. You want to go? We might learn something. Yes, let's go. Right, then be on the first plane in the morning to England. Fascinating. I'll go with you. And now what we're doing here is gathering all the players up for the story. Ms. Maxwell, I heard Scissorman is back. You know about it already? I just saw it on the news. There was another murder. By the way, we're thinking we should go back to the Granite Orphanage. I don't think Edward should be staying anywhere that there is danger. Oh, I see. We're going to England tomorrow. So I suppose this is goodbye. To England? Yes, we're going to a castle called the Barrows Castle. We're hoping to find some clues about Scissorman there. May I go too? Edward, what are you saying? If we don't do anything, he'll kill me too. I want to go along and help. Edward, that is, please, Kay? Well, all right then. What kind of caretaker would let a kid do that? Please look after him, Ms. Maxwell. Well, all right. We'll be on the first flight tomorrow morning. I have no idea why you would even consider taking a child. I don't care how old they are. Helen, we heard you're going to the Barrows Castle in England. Well, yes. We've decided to go with you too. You have? This would be a good chance to see Castle, and it might be fun. Oh, I see. Yeah, nice to know that this is a vacation for you two. But we're going to a castle that may result in you getting maimed. Or murdered. Or both. I think Jennifer said something about a newspaper crew. Or a newspaper reporter called Nolan. Christopher Nolan? Excuse me, Ms. Helen Maxwell? You have good timing. How so? Well, we've learned a bit of information. That you're going to England. Did you find a lead? How did you find out? Well, it was easy. The assistant inspector in charge of the case is going to England. So it was a pretty easy guess. Well, I'll be. How about it? May we join you? I don't mind. But I don't know if Gotts will like it. Hey, no problem. We're used to him yelling at us. All right. See you at the airport first thing in the morning. We'll be there. See you in the morning. So from what I can tell, this is... It does have... It will have the more supernatural aspects of the first clock tower, but at this very moment, it almost seems like more of a murder mystery whodunit rather than a supernatural thing. I was able to get the statue. And I found a clue. Right, the inspector told me about going to the castle. To the Barrows Castle. Suddenly, we've got 10 people going to England. Criminy, this is supposed to be serious business. I've contacted the police in England, and I've rented us a car for... rented a car. I've also arranged a rental car from the airport. Thank you, gods. We're coming to get you, Scissorman. This time, you'll be doing the running. Second time I've seen that, and that still sounds corny as hell. Strange. Where's Jennifer? Teach, have you seen Harris and Edward? Kay is looking all over for them, but she can't find them. I didn't realize Kay came with us. Oh no. Jennifer is missing too. They can't be missing. The castle. Hurry. Last scenario, Scissorman. Last scenario?
What's wrong? Teach. Everyone's waiting.
Oh, yes.
Well, I guess we're not going out that way. Oof. What happened? Well, that way is screwed. There's a gaping hole and no way to get across.
Let's go this way.
Like one of Munch's paintings. I wonder if it's authentic. I wonder whose this is. A small handprint's plainly visible on the table surface. Probably Edward's. I wouldn't be surprised. Small handprint? That sounds like an Edward handprint. That was a demonic-looking ass castle. There's a massive padlock on the door. It doesn't look like it'll open. Okay, what about this door? Got a lot of exploring to do here, so. Badly stained sofa. An impossible hiding place. Dead end, no wonder. Oh, crap. I couldn't panic? I was like, it was telling me to panic, but I couldn't kick him off? Oh, crap. I'm gonna do this scenario again. Back to that room. There might be something in there that we need. Literally 5 minutes in here and we are already getting chased. Okay. What the fuck? There's something on the table. It's a key. I now have the mansion key. Good to know. Why did the picture fall? Portraits of the heirs. Yeah, but that specific one fell. There are many portraits on the wall. They all look alike. Cabinet. It's empty. Okay. Wait, what's that? That looks like that door opens. Or that wall. Chimney that Santa might come out of. I would prefer not to have that specific Santa come out of it. Yeah, it looks like there's a part of the wall I can get through there. But not at the moment. What's in here? A cabinet covered with dust. Okay, we've got a hiding place here, so assuming nothing's in it. What the fuck? Okay, so we're not opening that drawer again. A closet. A frock coat is hanging up. I'm wondering if there is something besides the hand in this cabinet, though. Found the hints, and yeah, I guess this makes a little more sense to me now. So we know what not to do. So there's nothing really in that room except for a closet that we can hide in. Which is good to know.
Okay.
now let's go check the garden out again. Or I guess the fountain area. I wonder where the water is draining from. Many of the leaves look diseased. Okay, so we've been in here before. This looks like the kitchen. Plates are smashed into pieces. What a shame. A stew pot. Another stew pot. Probably could use this as a defense weapon. Frying pan, it looks very heavy. Yeah, that looks like we could knock his ass out. They're probably cockroaches. The garbage can, the inside's stained black. I can't look at that, apparently. Yeah, so up to...
Harris, don't scare me like that.
What's up? Did you find anything?
No.
Oh well, it's a good-looking place anyway, quite relaxing.
What are you saying? Scissorman is lurking around here somewhere.
It's just a hunch, but I don't think he's after me. Because he is after you.
Yeah, that's not creepy at all.
Oh, I found this key a while ago. You can have it.
I wonder which door it opens.
Yeah, I wonder too. You'd better find a way to kill Scissorman soon.
Yeah, so that item he just gave us, the key, it was telling us in the hints not to use it. What the hell? He just went in here. A row of some kind of dried up brown things. I wonder what these used to be. Probably furs and whatnot. The shelves are full of canned goods. They have all gone bad, all swollen up like that. Cans have fallen on the floor. It's empty. Oh, what was that? Square board's been fit into the floor. Okay, well, pull it up. Or something. I think we need a crowbar. We'll come back here later. I already don't trust Harris. Even without being told not to trust him with that hint, he's still... He wouldn't necessarily say something like what he said to Helen to somebody else. Alright, what about this way? I just hope this place doesn't randomize like the last one does. Use the Barrows Mansion, thank God. Phew. Just the key to the mansion, not the one he gave us. Actually, let's... Flashlight, statue, fireplace key. Yeah, we're not using that. Well, it's a good thing we found the flashlight earlier on. Maybe we could go this way? Like, it seems like we would be able to. I guess not. So that's not going to be it. Definitely, we are just exploring here. And I believe that's back to the fountain area. Yeah, but it's upstairs. Jump, Helen! Jump! Fountain in the inner garden below can be seen. Well, yeah, but jump, bitch! Helen! So, we'll lead him back to the kitchen and hit him with the frying pan. Thank you. Guess not. Okay, so that's not gonna work. We have to go. That stop him or just slow him? Okay, I think it stopped him. Where else can I go? I was not expecting that at all. Hang in there, Captain. Gotta try this again. So that's a big ol' no to that door. She's injured too. What the hell are you doing here?
Beth, are you all right?
Helen, everyone's lost.
Hang in there, Beth. I want to look around some more.
Are we going to still wander around here?
The key to defeating Scissorman is here somewhere. I've got to find it. Beth, you should stay here.
Why?
You've got to be joking. I'm not going to be left alone again.
Thank you.
I'm going with you.
Why is this mirror here? What is that for? The hole seems to go on forever. And yet, Scissorman found us again after falling down there. Oh, not this time. This is the wrong door again, isn't it? Toast. So we've lost Beth. Harris is still missing. Jennifer, Gotts, Edward, Kay, they're all missing. So what's left? Like, we gotta find everybody else. Bedroom. I could hide under the bed if need be. I forgot to put on makeup today. Oh, that's the biggest of your concerns. Yes, your makeup. What's that? Oh, I'm getting over my, being a mouse? A newspaper dated 1912. The same year the Barrows immigrated from England. There's another fireplace. This is a mouse. There's a mouse hole in the wall behind the table. There's something in the mouse hole. Well, pull it out. There's a key in the mouse hole. You now have the library key. Okay, so that's one of the things that wouldn't open. I'd like to sleep in a bed like this sometime. This one looks like it's been used recently. I'd like to sleep in a bed like this. Not in that specific bed, though. Okay, so we've got the library key. That's where we need to go. And I think I know where it is. We didn't really spend much time in here except get chased. A dresser. What a nice design. It's a weird looking dresser. An old cosmetics box. Well, why can't I open it? Maybe there's something useful in there. We'd never know. Broken down sofa. The springs look like they are ready to poke through. Nothing but dust. Broken down sofa. There's a surrounding fence. The gate is locked. Well, we are not opening it. Not opening it? Because we've been told not to by the hint. Alright. Now we need to try and find our way back to where that... Oh. It opened. That must be the library then. It is. And there's a fire in here. Covers made from copper. There's one missing. Yeah, it's the one up there. It looks like there's drag marks. The letterbox is on the shelf. Wonder if there's something inside. Well, there's drag marks across the floor, which means that that's probably a secret passage. Small wooden box is inside the letter. Strange, it sounds like something's in this box. But there's no way to open it. There's a rattling sound, but there's no way to take the object out. You now have the wooden box. Okay, so we've got to find a way to open this box. Some books on alchemy, some of which would be priceless. I'd like to take some of these with me. Well, okay, let's see here. Wooden box. Why don't we try putting it in here? Nope. Okay, that's not gonna work. You've got the statue. There's drag marks, yeah, so it's a secret passage. So we've got to open this box somehow. Maybe we could throw it in the fire. Inside. The key was inside the small box. You now have the cosmetics key. Yes! And we know where the cosmetics box is. Gotta go open that now. Hopefully it has the book that we're looking for. So we gotta go for it. Oh shit. I mean, I'm not gonna argue with it. I'll take what I can get, but that was still kind of meh. I do like, though, that, you know, in this kind of game, like, you can't really kill, you can't kill him, you can't fight back, but you can use it to get away. So I do like kind of games that allow that. Old cosmetics box. An old cosmetics box. Yes, I know. That's why I'm saying use it. Use this. Okay. I guess we can't open that. Which means that maybe there's another area. Where would another place be? Maybe it is the one on the balcony. Okay. I don't know why we can't just shimmy across there, because it's very obviously there for us to do. We've got the cosmetics key, but we can't open the box. I don't know why. Like, she doesn't even bother checking it. Let's quickly save here. Right. It's the garden area. Just quickly gonna take a look and see what that key is actually for. I know what to do now. I was right in saying that there was going to be something in that drawer where the hand attacked us. I just couldn't figure out what the second scenario was that we have to do with that. So we gotta go here again. And that's not where we want to go there. Go here. If this is the kitchen again, then we're in the wrong area. Okay, so it's not the kitchen yet. But I think we're on the wrong side of the castle, so we'll go through the garden again. Is what I thought. Yes, I think. No, wait, shit. No, Helen. Awesome. Okay, we know where the kitchen is now. Good. So Beth's dead. Good to know. There we go. Right where we need to be. We need. Well, grab it. Thank you. The cover of this book is made of copper. You now have the copper book. This is a tattered note. A spell to exorcise the devil children. It's concealed in the fireplace. Quentin Barrows. Exorcise the devil children. That's it! Okay, so then that must mean that we need to actually go through the fireplace. But first, we are going to get that bookshelf moved. Because I think that's got where the spell where it is. Or how to do it, at least. There. Here. And copper book. Put it in there. Dry path. Okay, we can't go down there yet. The reason we can't go down there yet is because what the main theme song is playing, so we need that spell first. Okay. Over here, fireplace key. There. There's a passageway with a ladder inside the fireplace. Crawling in there would give me the creeps. Do it anyway. What was that? A tattered and frayed Bible. A cosmetics case. It's locked and will not open. Well, we have the cosmetics key. Piece of paper. This is a sketch of the mansion. A passageway is drawn under the fountain. You now have the map. So that way under the fountain isn't going to be safe. Okay, now what is this statue? A caricatured religious fresco. Ominous images are everywhere. Don't know why you wouldn't check that cupboard. Now we're gonna check that library again, because it said the spell exercise of the demon children were in here. These look like documents made here. Many books on religion from around the world. What a collection. But now's no time to admire it. Books are stacked up. No shit. There are many thick books, but none stand out. What's this? You've discovered hint number 10. Alright, we're gonna save the game. Save complete. So I think we've found everything we can do in here. So where does this lead? Well, we've just fucked up. We just fucked up big time. Ugh, shit. Permeated by the smell of blood. Oh, that's great. Torture instruments. This is the first time I've seen the real thing. Chains. There are bloodstains all over it. Okay, but is there a point to this room? Oh. Black bloodstains are all over the floor. Where's Jennifer's body? Aside from in the bargain bin at your local gas station. Okay, that was the church. Shit. Okay, well, we are going to end it there today, guys. Thanks for watching. This has been Clock Tower 2. If you liked what you saw, go ahead and leave a comment in the comment section below, letting me know what you liked and what you want to see in the future for playthroughs. And if you want to stay up to date with the videos that I post, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button so you can be informed whenever I put things up. Thanks again for watching. Bye! Welcome back, my name is Tethys, and today we're continuing with our playthrough of Clock Tower 2. Right now we are trying to...